Annyeonghaseyo, so we're going to Jocelyn's. Wow. Oh. Hi ate, maing hapon. Hi ate Janice. Oh. Hi Jocelyn. Turn on. Sige na lang, go. Jocelyn, my student. Hi, Jocelyn. Introduce yourself. Okay, very good. So, this is her grandmother. So, what is your name, Kali Ate?
Susing.
So, they have a business called Sweet Corn. So, this is the house of her grandmother. Sod ko ti ha. Here is Jocelyn's mother. Hi, T. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, sir.
Okay, so, bili mo sod sa inyo, T. Okay, so. So, sige, T. Pag-una lang. Kitchen. So, mo yung kusina natin, no? Diripot mo magluto. So, they cook here. So, there's the butane. So, this is their house. So, electric fan. So, kaniga kwarto, te. So, kaniga kwarto. Kani? So, asa man ang saninaan ni Jocelyn, te. So, muna yung sanina ni Jocelyn. So, this is Jocelyn's closet, or here. So, this is the dress of Jocelyn. So, kinsay matog diri te, kaninga pa.
Jocelyn,
so, Jocelyn and Star. So, kanin si Star, manghod ni Jocelyn. So, Star is Jocelyn's sister. Yang diri nga side ate, ikaw ra. Asa matog diri mong partner? So, tulo dere. So, Jocelyn's father, stepfather. So, Jocelyn's stepfather, Jocelyn and Jocelyn's sister sleep here together. Jocelyn, please come up. So, this is their house. Saan yung nadere sa white? So, washing. So, they have a washing machine. So, they have a washing machine. Wonder nite? Oh, so they have a washing machine. Oh, okay. Yang ka nite? This one? So, this one is also a closet, a dress or t-shirts that they didn't use anymore. Hello, so this is Jocelyn. This is Jocelyn, sister. What is her name, ate?
Star.
So this is Star. Hi, Bibi. Bibi. So this is Star. So she is shy. She won't look at the camera. Hello ate again. So this is Jocelyn's sister and mother. So ate, where's your partner? Asa imong paris?
Trabaho.
So nagtrabaho imong paris. So Jocelyn's stepfather is working. Unsay trabaho ate?
Construction
worker. Okay. So Jocelyn's stepfather is a construction worker. Pila mo ka buhok sa inyong family ate?
Lima.
So pila ka buhok anak nimo? Tolo, niya mo. Kinsa may kalima? Ato sa to. Father, ikaw, tapos ang... Oh, asa man ang sakag soon ni Jocelyn? So, dad, lucky bo? Lucky. Oh, so, manghod ni Jocelyn or kuya? So, Jocelyn's brother or step-brother?
Step-brother.
Oh, stepbrother is in Negros Oriental. So, stay with her grandmother. Correct, ate? Oh, stay in her grandmother. So, this is Star, Jocelyn's step-sister also. Oh, step-sister also. Okay, so, father work is construction. So, pila may income sa mong father, sa father ni Jocelyn ate?
Monthly
lang, estimation.
12,000.
About 12,000? Oh, 12,000 a month. So, sakto ra ba na inyong income ti? For in every month?
Kuwang, sir.
Ay, kuwang unjud, 12.
Kasi magtipid na lang, magutan-utan.
Oh, so magtipid na lang, no? Okay, mahal po ang mga palitonan. Okay. Kaning balay ti? Inyo aning balay? Or
ang yuta ani lagi papa.
Oh, sa imong father. Oh.
Kaning baya sa ako pa ning lolo-lola.
Oh, so this house is from Janice or Jocelyn's grandmother and also the land. Sakto ba ti? Sa imong papa ang yuta. Okay. So this house is from your
grandparents.
So grandparents. So this house here is from just Ate Janice or Jocelyn's mother's grandparents. So this is the house. So how about Jocelyn's studies ate? Is pag-eskwela niya? Okay rin ang pag-eskwela. Last year ate. Last year niya pila may average niya? 85. So sa tanang subjects ate, pila may unsa may pinakalisod niya?
Ang lisod niya sir ang English.
Lisuran ka sa English, Jocelyn. So you have a difficulty in English. So mag-practice tag English. Unsa mati ang reading? Maglisod siya og
kan. Reading.
So Jocelyn have a difficulty for reading. So everyday Jocelyn, so taga-adlaw Jocelyn, practice og basa para mao ka og basa. Yeah, we have the study room. Pidtudloan ka namo didto para mag basa og tarong ha. So para maka-learn pug ka. So dapat maminaw ka sa imong teacher. Kinsa may teacher nimo didto?
Teacher.
Okay, so teacher Roslyn. Yeah, how about it? Pila na may absent ni Jocelyn sa formal school na? Siya absent dito?
No.
Pila kabuk ng absent is from starting first day of school? Pila ka absent?
September 2.
So, 3 absent. So, unsa may reason ti? What is the reason for her absent? So, Jocelyn has... So, Jocelyn... Oh, absent in school because of her toothache, also for financial problem te. Oh, financial problem, so Jocelyn can't go to school. So how about sa kuryente ati, nagbayad mo? Oh, na may meter. So na meter, so a monthly te, pila may gibayaran yung monthly?
Monthly na mo
ah, so so 500 monthly. How about sa water ate? Namoy water?
Deepwell.
So your water is Deepwell.
330.
Mutaas pa na siya? Mo up or mo below?
Saka nag 450.
So mo up.
Pero mag 200 mito
maramay naman. So you and your mother will split the bill for the water lang sa tubig. How about the kuryente dili? So own. Oh, so, Jocelyn, are you sleepy? So, Jocelyn is sleepy. Huh? Oh, sige, ate. So, mauna to, te. Thank you, te. Bye-bye. Smile daw. So, Jocelyn is sleepy.